think you're wrong. I think Khalil Roundtree shocks the world.
Knocks him out.
Shocks the world. Crazy things happen in Utah. And look at our champions right now. So I think Khalil Roundtree is extremely explosive, extremely powerful. His Muay Thai is incredible. When he's launching them, he gonna find that, he gonna find your face. That the problem is when Khalil lets go, he lets everything go. And how is he going to do in round 3, 4, and 5 if the fight somehow gets there? That's my only concern. But in those first two rounds, I'm telling you right now, Khalil Roundtree is as dangerous as anybody that Alex Pereira has fought. I'm telling you right now. And with his story, with everything that he's been through, man, what a way to cap that off.
How many minutes?
90
seconds.
When are you going back to Octagon? Is there a chance, even a slight chance, a tiny chance?
Bob, there is no chance.
No chance? Yes. Not even 1%?
Not even 1%.
0.1, no?
Minus.
Minus, okay.
Minus. If you guys need champions, I'm helping my brothers to become champions. We have Islam champion, we have Umar next contender, we have Usman champion, we have a lot of champions. You guys never gonna miss me because in our team and our gym, we create champions.
Great.
You guys gonna have always champions. Don't worry about this.
Yeah.
Nice.